Hey guys, Dave Bonnie here at Coast Airbrush on Coast Airbrush TV. And with us today is Robert Kwiatkowski and Nub. And they're with FBS. They're going to show us a bunch of their new products that they have today. Robert?
Great. Pleasure.
Pleasure to have you come by. And Nub? Awesome to have you here.
Awesome.
We just recently worked on a video with Nub where he does a whole set of tins for FBS and using the new House of Color Shimmer in 2. So I can't wait for you guys to check that out. But in the meantime, we're going to go over some of your products, right?
Perfect.
All right. Nub, you brought this product to my attention at SEMA.
Yep.
I remember talking to you there with Ryan, and you said, Dave, you got to come by and check this stuff out. I said, all right, let's go take a look. And obviously, you're endorsing it. You started to talk about all these great products that they had. And one of the first things that they have on deck here is the sprayer.
Sprayers are great. This sprayer right here, I've had lacquer thinner in for the past 3 years.
That's what you were telling me. 3 years, guys.
Heard of.
3 years. Now, we've had bottles and sprayers around Coast Airbrush, you know, in Rhino Shop and in the back, and, you know, they're constantly kind of taking a life on themselves and squirting out the sides and leaking and all kinds of problems and going to clean the cups out of your spray guns. I was really blown away because I'll be honest with you, I was like, okay, a sprayer? What's so unique about this sprayer? And then after talking to Robert and you, I was like, okay, this is worthwhile. So we're going to bring one up for you guys to take a look at. This is the one that impressed me the most. Now, it didn't impress me, however, to see what the price point was on this, Robert. However, after I kind of looked at what was involved, I could see why people are going to ultimately show, you know, a big interest in wanting to buy a sprayer and have it forever. Especially if you told me to use it for 3 years.
How much is a gun cleaner?
Exactly. How much is a gun cleaner? And how much solvent and cleaner do you actually go through?
You know, I go through very little because you're using, it's such a tight-knit process that you're just a couple squirts through the gun when you're spraying it and it's actually clean. So I've saved dramatically on it.
And it's like a mushroom tip on here, guys. So when you're actually pushing it down into the top of a spray gun, it just kind of mushrooms out and cleans all around the circumference of the cylinder of the cup. And, you know, no mess. And when I took it apart, this is one of the things that Robert was showing me, there was a little bit more science to it. You said it was double nickel-plated.
Correct.
Very, very rigid, very durable. There's even a screen at the bottom here. Now that screen is just going to, you know, add double protection from any kind of contaminants that might be in the bottom of your solvents, such as pre-cleaner. You definitely don't want to be pre-cleaning off your, you know, your tins like what we did and have any kind of debris get in there and you're just putting in scratches. So I was really impressed with the quality of this and, I never really would have thought of buying a sprayer until I worked up with you guys. So this is definitely one of the products that we're going to endorse and use here at Coast Airbrush and are currently using in the back with Rhino and myself and a lot of the other painters here at Coast. So I love this first sprayer that you guys got here. Now, there's also some other sprayers that you brought along. Now, the other, you know, ones in a series kind of, you know, are different priced. And what I found is that these also worked really good in the pre-cleaning process. But I do like this one for my lacquer thinner and my
lacquer
gun cleaner.
Lacquer thinner is perfect for that one.
I also saw you, just to go back on the other one real quick, I saw Nub taking the cup off the top of his gun and thought it was brilliant how he used the nozzle here, which fit perfectly in there, just kind of forced the cleaning solution through there.
Yep.
So, I even learned another trick
there.
That's
my gun cleaner.
Now, we have this sprayer, which has a fan on it, okay? This is just a pump sprayer, guys, just like you'd find, you know, the people out there using chemicals to, you know, kill their bugs and, you know, things like that in your grass. But it's lightweight, it's durable, it's well-built, and Robert, obviously totally good for solvents.
For a certain range of chemical solvents, wax and grease removers, we have a website. You can go and check our charts so you know which product to use with which sprayer, whether it's PPG, DuPont, BASF, all the other major paint companies. So go to website, check it out, make sure you use right sprayer. But for lacquer thinner and acetone, you need to use Supermaxi. That's the best in the world.
Now, one of the things that I liked about this particular sprayer was that it was a fan. Okay. Now that fan, when you're doing larger objects like we did a couple weeks ago here at Coast, we were filming another video on a large vehicle. We found it really, really nice and fast, and also it didn't have us, you know, have too much waste when we were actually putting the pre-cleaner on a car. So something that's really large like that, I was used to using a squirt bottle where I just kind of squirted around. I wasn't getting as much of an even coverage, and I'm wasting a lot of pre-cleaner. So I find that when using this with the fan on there, it was a lot easier for me to put the pre-cleaner on the car and waste a lot less material.
Correct.
So definitely another great device.
Sprays like a paint gun.
Sprays like a paint gun.
And it has a decent amount of spray per...
Yeah.
When it's pumped up, you hold it, it sprays for a while.
Yeah, it was great. I mean, no more of that trigger action, guys. You know, and those things are always breaking on me. I don't think that they work very good for many solvent products because they're always just not working. Every time I go to pick up a bottle, it isn't working too well. So that takes us on to the other sprayer here. Now this is just a typical round pattern spray, and we're using this for a lot of other chemicals as well, pre-cleaner in particular, but just where smaller objects are really concerned. So this has been also another great sprayer, solvent proof. Love it.
I've had wax and grease remover in mine for three or four years.
Three or four years on a sprayer.
That's a long time.
It really is a wise investment. I'm glad that we have these in our shop now. They're working out great. I can't wait to sell them in the store either. So, okay, so we got the different sprayers, and I notice you do have a conventional pump bottle.
But it's not conventional.
No, I'm not really too jazzed about manual labor. So let's tell us a little bit about this bottle.
This is a 360. You can turn it upside down, spray it in any position. If you get on the inside of the car, it's easy because it's not sucking up the air. You get the liquid out. You can do the job in no time. Beautiful atomization, 30 pulls, shelf life.
Nice.
One of a kind.
I did not know that. Now I see the 360 and the arrows on the side. I get it.
The reason is the flex holes.
That's perfect.
That's one of the
So what did you think of next? Why couldn't I think of something like that? You know what I mean?
That's one of the most used sprayers in my shop.
Nice. Guys, something as simple as sprayers, we're bringing it to you here at Coast Airbrush TV. And believe me, Rhino is raving about them too. He's loving these sprayers. You know, it is just a sprayer, but once again, I can't believe how great it's been in our shop not to have so much material waste and to have something that actually works. So with that being said, let's move on to the next product. Okay, now on to the FBS tapes. Now this is one of the products that we've already carried here in Coast Airbrush. What we have down here are the three different sizes of plastic tape. Now this is a great economical quality type of plastic tape. We use this in the graphic world when we're ultimately going to do different types of tight turns when laying out graphics. Now Nubby, what do you think? How's it working out in your shop?
This tape has made my life 1,000% easier doing the graphics. It bends nice, it stays on, and it stays where you want it to stay. It doesn't ever shrink back in the turns, which was a big problem for me with the other tapes that I used.
Right, and I know in the line we have three different sizes. We're dealing with 16th inch, 8th inch, and even 1/4 inch. So that makes it even better, especially for your model builders out there that are doing really tight radiuses on very small model cars and RC cars and things like that. Love having it.
Oh yeah, it's good stuff.
Great job, Robert, once again. Thank you. Enjoy carrying your product. And now we've got even another tape that is interesting to me and both Rhino here at Coast. We have your auto graphics tape, which you also endorse, right,
yeah,
Nub?
Absolutely.
Okay. This is a very quality tape, but one of the things that I really started to notice about it after talking to Nubby and Robert over here is the fact that it is really translucent. Now, when you guys are having those tape edges, just like with our AutoMask product, where you want to be able to see through it to razor blade over the top, this gives you enough translucency so that you can see through those graphic edges and make those cuts. So that's one of the things I liked about it. The other thing that was kind of unique and really cool is its thickness.
Yeah, it's very thin. It's very easy to cut through. It's not thick like the other tapes. It tears easy. When you're taping over itself, like trying to cover big areas, just with one swipe of the hand, it lays flat. It's
right.
Like big, clumpy parts.
It's a different type of conforming tape, guys. So, it's just another added tool to your arsenal of great tools to use when you're custom painting. So another nice job, Robert.
Yeah.
And this comes in both 2-inch, it comes in 1.5, and even 3/4. So they give you a few different sizes, and options to choose from. So just another great product by FBS, and look forward to carrying it here at Coast Airbrush. Okay, guys, last but not least in the FBS line is my favorite new product. This is the new Pro Mask Mask Dispenser. Now, a lot of you guys that have used the masking machines that are traditionally out there, they're great, they work well, but you can never kind of predetermine exactly how far to go. And if you're all by yourself and you're trying to mask out a car, or trying to mask out a project, you're always dragging it across the floor, huh, Nubs?
20 feet away trying to...
picking up dirt and debris along the way, and putting that right on your paint job.
Yeah, yeah.
So what Robert over here from FBS has come up with is something brilliant. This is really, really cool, guys. What you've got is a masking paper dispenser, which has the masking tape already on it, and voila, you pull it out, rip. Now you can just kind of predetermine or run along the line of what you're gonna mask out and stick this right down. And better yet, it unfolds. How cool is that? So you can have one size mask dispenser that turns into two different sizes of paper. I'm loving this stuff, brilliant. And it comes in two sizes.
Better.
All right. I know, Nubby, you're just kind of getting excited about the new small roll, aren't you?
The smaller one screams to me.
Yep. For all you small painters out there, when you're doing bikes and all kinds of smaller panels, This just makes for a much better economical way to go than using just tape all the time. I know we've got the other FBS products and the clear tape, which is also great, but this makes it that much better when you don't want to waste a lot of that more expensive tape.
Absolutely.
So two sizes that we have right now, Robert, but I kind of hear something about a third. What do you
say?
Yes,
we have something up our sleeve, so
it's coming soon. All right. Always something new from this guy. So I think it's going to be about around an 18-inch. I can't wait for that.
Just watch for it.
Awesome product, guys. I will do just that. Awesome product, guys. All right, guys, there you have it. Another great product right here on Coast Airburst TV, which you saw from FBS. Robert, pleasure having you come down.
Yeah, thank you so much.
It's manufacturers like you that make all the difference to all those guys out there in the paint world. Definitely ones that care. And Nubby, total pleasure having
Thanks,
you
Dave.
Come down.
Appreciate it.
Enjoyed doing the video with you where Nubby uses all these fine products on another Coast Airbrush TV video. Can't wait to work with you guys again on another project.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Look forward.
You guys can check out all these fine products online at
fbs-online.com.
And you can find them available at CoastAirbrush.com. I'm Dave Monick for Coast Airbrush TV. We will see you next time. Thanks for watching.